Connect the AKiTiO storage device to your computer and turn it on. Store the data to be duplicated on the drive in slot A. Go to Applications and start the AKiTiO Data Multiplier application. Select your AKiTiO storage device from the list of available devices. By default, all the files on drive A are selected, but you can deselect certain files and only add those that you would like to duplicate. When the option Erase Destination Disks is enabled, the drives in slot B, C, and D will be erased automatically prior to the copy process. When the option Verify is enabled, the application will run a file comparison after each file has been copied. Double-check the settings and when ready, click Start to copy the files from the source drive to the destination drives. When completed, click Done to close the pop-up window. To check if there were any errors or problems, go to Help, Show Log, and check the messages of the latest log file. Click Eject to eject the drives in slot B, C, and D. You can now remove those drives and, if needed, install a second set of drives for further data duplication.